What is it that inspires the hearts and minds of young athletes to one day do great things?
He's looking long, far.
In Madison, Connecticut, it's the dream that one day you'll play football for Daniel Hand High School.
It's the best feeling in the world. I wish I could feel like this forever.
For 40 seasons, football in Madison has been played at the Surf Club on Strong Field. Each summer, hundreds of parents sign their sons up to become part of the Madison football family. In August, volunteer coaches will tell their boys that eventually they will play under the lights on Strong Field. But first, must work hard to earn the right to wear gold and black. In September, the young Tigers will watch their heroes play. They will study how they look, how they run, how they tackle, and how they win. And with time, they will learn.
This summer, learn the complete story of the Daniel Hand High School football program, a winning tradition that has ingrained itself deep within the fabric of its community.
Strong Field is one of the best places to play football in the state.
He felt it was like the Field of Dreams field. You know, I mean, it was like the grass smelled greener and it was a great place to play.
It's a place where arguably the best high school football team in the state has played for the last 40 years.
There is no better place to grow up than Madison, Connecticut. Friday night means something for everybody in this town.
Today it means a lot. To say you were a state champion, you know, everything you worked for in the off season, everything you worked for since you were a little kid, you know, it paid off. There's no better way to end your career than with a state championship.
This is who you are in a lot of ways, and this is what you do. Seeing the brass, seeing the colors, watching the band play, hearing the sounds from underneath the bleachers, and watching blood, sweat, and tears out in the field. It's just one of those events that you'll always remember.
Gotta start believing that we can get this done. If we do, we'll keep winning football games. But only if we actually believe, and you must believe, every one of you, that you must get better every day.
The biggest thing about football is belief. When you buy in like that, which hand players do, that's when you win, that's when the wins come. And that's why Hand is so special.